Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible. Your sheriff kept you from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him... Your sheriff was a wall. Wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. I will knock down that wall. Accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that.
Sinner!
Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The Father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The Father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. Be free. I wouldn't do that. Understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. You'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. If you don't listen to him, he'll be right.
Have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
my sight! Come out, buddy!
Overloading.
valves overloading. Warning, central 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 valves overloading. Central valves overloaded. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning, central valves overloading. Warning. Central valves overloading. All security locks now offline. Warning. Central valves overloading. All security locks now offline. are imminent.
That did it, Rook. The air is clearing up. Feel like I can finally think straight.
Overload.
We gotta get the hell out of here. Old place feels like it's about to blow. I'll round up any survivors and meet you outside. Good luck.
Overload imminent. Evacuate.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. Couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And
A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.